Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
You've been trapped in a simulation for 3 weeks. Normally, the tests are only a few days long.
Good afternoon, Talos. The time is now 12 p.m.
Scanning target Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Zero.
log submitted.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified...
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening.
Try to relax. All done. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Simmons installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape.
Thank you.
hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Warning, oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately. Microgravity detected.
Morgan, I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here, if you need help.
Self-diagnostic. Files corrupt. List. Serious. Service. Servo. No parts left. Found you. I have a component. I'd like to welcome you. Microgravity detected.
Nice work.
This should get the attention of that Typhon nightmare that's hunting you. I'm sending you two activation signals. The first will direct the Typhon away from you. The second will bring it down on you. Use your transcribe message. Fire them off.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Nice work. This should get the attention of that Typhon nightmare that's hunting you. I'm sending you two activation signals. The first will direct the Typhon away from you. The second will bring it down on you. Use your transcribe messaging system to fire them off.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Warning, air supply system malfunction. Please evacuate.
half awake.
Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening.
Try to relax. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Morgan? This is Chief Elazar. Morgan, cargo bay door's been sealed shut. There's creatures flooding the area. We don't want them getting out. Any more than they already have. We are safe in here for the moment. Do what you can for anyone else still out there, and maybe we can salvage this. Contact, but the enemy, they should have held position in the cargo bay. I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people. Can you get to the escape pods? Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life support.
Five. I'm picking up Remmer behind you.
Negative. Remmer isn't Remmer, Chief. These things. Chief, the main lift, it isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my God. Remmer's here. Stay away. Stay away.
Teague. Erica, respond!